and a very warm welcome to WsCube Tech. So guys, in our previous session, we have learned that how we can take an input from our user with the help of Selenium. In our today's session, we will be learning that how we can take a screenshot with the help of Selenium. So guys, this is a very simple method. There are two ways by which we can take a screenshot. Suppose if you want to take a screenshot of a whole page that is displaying on your window, you can take a screenshot of that. Or if you want to take a screenshot of a particular element, you can take a screenshot of particular element as well with the help of Selenium. We'll be looking at both the methods. Let's have a look on them one by one. So first of all, if I'll open my browser, I have this website of Tutorials Freak. If I want to take a screenshot of this whole website, then how I can take it is very simple. First of all, let's copy the link from here. Let's go back to our code. In our code, we will be writing driver.findElementByXPath. No, actually, first of all, we'll be writing driver.get because we need to get the URL of that page. And as soon as I run it, it will open the website for me. So here we have our website. Now, if I want to take the screenshot of this whole page here, so how I can take a screenshot of this whole page which is displaying on my website is very simple. I can write driver.saveScreenshot. We'll be passing the path where we want to save the screenshot. Okay, so I want to save the screenshot, maybe let's say over here in this folder. So let's copy the link of copy the path of this folder. Let's pass the path over here. Convert all the backward slashes to our forward slashes. Okay, and let's give a name to this image. Let's call it maybe full page, not gull page, but full page dot png. And the format is very important over here. Now let's run and see what will happen. So as soon as I'll run it, it will open the page for me, and it took I guess a little while to load the page. So let's have a look if I have any screenshot over here. So yes, I have a full page.png here, and in this I have the full page as well. So at times this might happen that you will not get the screenshot. That could be because of the reason that suppose if we have not given the wait time and for our website it took a little while to load, but although this website is loading pretty quick, that's why no time is required. But if any website is taking a little bit more time to load, in that case you can give a sleep time so that it will load there, and after that our next code will execute which will take the screenshot. Now we have learned that how we can take the screenshot of the whole page. Suppose if you want to take a screenshot of a particular element, then how you can take the screenshot of a particular element, let's have a look on that. So let's go here. Suppose this is this image. I like this image here. Let me just see that is it a background image or what it is. So let's inspect it. Okay, let's go here. Yeah, so here we have this image. Okay, the name of the image is banner.img. Let's copy its XPath. Okay, and what we'll do, we'll write here driver.findElementByXPath. Let me put this previous one into a comment. Let's find the XPath. Let's give the path here of this image, and here we will write .screenshot. Okay, in the .screenshot again you can pass this same path. So I'll be passing the very same path here, and a girl image, so maybe it's girl.png. Okay, let's give a sleep time as well over here by writing time.sleep for maybe 2 seconds, and let's run and see what output we'll get. So we'll open the website, wait for it to load. Let's give it 2 seconds, and you know something, it blinked for a while. So it took a screenshot here, and let's go back, and you can see we have girl.png here. That means it took the screenshot of that girl here, right? So this is how it works, guys, that we got the screenshot of that image. So if you want to take a screenshot of any particular image, you can take a screenshot as well. If you want to take a screenshot of the whole page, you can take a screenshot of whole page by using Selenium. Both the methods are different over here. If you want to take it for the whole page, you need to write driver.saveScreenshot and provide the path. And if you want to take a screenshot of any particular element, in that case you need to use findElementByXPath, give the path of that element, and in the end you need to write .screenshot and pass the path over here. So I hope you guys have no doubts and no questions. In our next session we are going to talk about scrolling a page. So stay connected guys, and I'll see you in the next session. Thank you.